I found out in 2017, I'll never forget the day, it was January 2nd, and I got an emergency call from one of my doctors saying I needed to go immediately to the hospital. I ended up calling my brother, who came over to look after this little one, and my mom came with me to the hospital. And as she can attest to, it was probably one of her scariest nights. And to be honest with you, I was so sick that it is a little blurry and a little hazy for me as to what happened that night.